Yo mensen van Dus David Games, ik sta hier met de enige echte Ocelot, midlaner van SK Gaming. Ocelot man, how are you?
I'm doing pretty good actually.
Cool man. Listen, we're doing a big series on our channel. It's called Leer LOL, it means learn League of Legends. Okay. Recently you had an amazing improvement in your gameplay. I mean, for some time you were having, as a team also, a bit of difficulties, but then you were really rocking it the last matches. So we're curious, how do you, you know, prepare yourself for such a learning experience, and how do you start learning, you know, how can you really improve yourself in this game?
Well, the thing is that I started willing to play more motivated every game, and I started to play like 12 hours a day, and obviously I got better. I mean, it's all in the mindset. I had the right mindset and I just got better. Right. So I don't think there's something else than mindset itself.
All right, and just of course a lot of practicing, and do you have like specific champions that you then focus on?
Well, I changed from defensive playstyle to aggressive playstyle. Okay. I was playing like Orianna and stuff, and I ended up playing like Karu's very aggressive with Ignite, and I ended up playing like Zed and Fizz, Katarina. So I came back to the origins a little bit.
Yeah.
And it went out well, even though it wasn't enough, but it went out very good.
Amazing. So I have another question. We saw you on stage, right there, but you weren't playing. You were doing something else. A lot of people are not familiar with the fact that you actually have coaches, and well, I think you can explain better. What exactly are you doing for this team?
Nah, those are very good solo queue players. Mm-hmm. They're like non-LCS player all-stars, and we just have like a sister team in SK Gaming, and I was like the coach of them. But more like the coach, I was like the father of the team, basically. But I don't plan to become a coach or whatever. It's not my thing, you know? Yeah. I'm not very good at it because I'm not good at getting to the point. I'm more good at, like, I don't know, just playing, you know, I guess. So it wasn't really something related with me wanting to be a coach or whatever. It's just the sister team of SK, that's it.
Yeah, but do you think it's smart for smaller teams, like challenger teams, to have a professional league player to coach them?
I think it's very good, yeah. I think it's needed, actually. I think it's needed.
All right, so maybe we'll see more of it. Well, thanks a lot. Good luck, man, with the rest of your stuff, and I hope to see you soon again. Awesome. Jongens, vergeet niet even een duimpje achter te laten en te subscriben op Dus David Games. Dat was het weer live vanuit LCS op Gamescom. Ik zie jullie snel weer. Ciao mensen.